Put Anita back to the record, baby, and give me this shit right now.